Ladies and gentlemen of this jury, I'm here today to bring this criminal to justice. One whose crime so heinous and evil that